welcome to the court, on behalf of UNC Rex Healthcare, Tyler Butler-Figueroa. Tyler is a sixth grader from Raleigh, North Carolina, a violinist and a leukemia cancer survivor, 4 years in remission. Tyler got a start to play with violin on the streets of downtown Raleigh, where he saved enough money, auditioned for the 10 TV show America's Got Talent. He then became a finalist, AGT Finalist, that's right. But since then, he's appeared on the Ellen DeGeneres Show, and he's made 6 performances across the country. Now he's here for you tonight, Wolfpack fans. Put your hands together and welcome Tyler Butler-Figueroa.